Hi, I'm Dan Connelly, and this is your Gymnastics Minute. Today we're going to talk about swinging on the uneven bars. The first swing we're going to talk about is the one that leads to a back giant. And the most important part of that is to be totally and completely relaxed in the bottom of the swing. And in order to help her learn to do that, you just put her up on the bar and do this drill. Okay, I'm just gonna put my hands across her rib cage, push her up into a hollow position, and make sure that she's not fighting me so that she just relaxes and then let go. And the tap is very natural. And again, the bottom is what we were looking for. Complete relaxation at the bottom. Okay, and so what that does is it creates a natural hollow arch pike from one end of the swing to the other. I'm Dan Connelly, and that was your Gymnastics Minute.